Parliamentary seat of Kawata constituency as, on UPA in the Alliance ticket. I need to emphasize on this point, President Lesley Chikuse, who is the Republican Progressive Party president, who is also the UPND Alliance spokesperson, is going to apply on the ticket of the UPND Alliance. This is very important. And please note that prior to the 2021 general election, President Lesley Chikuse also applied for the same position alongside two others. So it's not very new. It's something that we've done before. And we are just repeating what we did in the last election. However, allow me to make mention that the candidate that we are presenting to the country, the candidate that we are presenting to the people of Kawata, is not new. He's somebody who has lived in Kawata for over 30 years. He's somebody who has held different positions in Kawata.
For Kawata, and that we are very, very optimistic that the police are doing their part to investigate what transpired. May I take this opportunity to thank the PANACO, which is the highest organ of the Republican Progressive Party, the Party National Commission, for giving me an opportunity, allowing me to apply for the position of Member of Parliament for Kawata on the UPND Alliance. I must state that, of course, this is not something that has just come in. Even in the prior to the 2021 election, I did apply as a Member of Parliament. But very importantly now, it is important to put in a very focused, mature, and a Member of Parliament in Kawata that is going to work with the UPND government. Because the people of Kawata, what they need now is development. They're not looking at who is going to outwit who in terms of debate in Parliament, who can insult who. They are looking at a person that understands the government programs, the role of a Member of Parliament, the importance of having to decentralize and devolve power to the people. And that is the leadership that is required. So to my party national commission and the other residents of Kawata constituency that made those suggestions, to the council of presidents, of course through the chairman who I consulted with, I'd like to say thank you so much, and we look forward to this adoption.
Lusaka High Court has upheld the election of UPND candidate Monty Chinkuli as duly elected member of